You know what? You know what?
I'm glad y'all here. Cause this is half the year's gone and this whole damn 2020 then already went to hell. Okay, I'm dealing with a lot out here. And if it seems like I got an attitude, I do cause it's hot. I just wanna let y'all know what I'm going through. It's hot out here. Okay? I'm dealing with this heat. Y'all think about it. You see me riding around out here in this mail truck with the door open. You think I'm just doing that for fun? Ain't no damn air condition in that mail truck. And let me tell y'all something. If y'all think I'm supposed to dehydrate and pass out, rushing this mail to y'all, you got another thing coming. I'm not finna rush to deliver no mail to a mailbox that's already full. Half of y'all don't even check y'all damn mail no damn way, okay? And I'm so sick of you old folk. Y'all act like y'all scared of the damn computer. You wouldn't have to have no problem with me if you get on the computer and just set up automatic bill pay, direct bill pay. Then I ain't gotta see you. That's one less stop I got to make. I'm dealing with a lot out here. Dealing with coronavirus. You know, I'm out here in these streets every day. And if that ain't enough, I got stuck behind some damn protesters yesterday. I'm just telling you, your mail gonna be late. It's a lot going on out here in these streets. Stuck behind the, I was behind the damn protesters so damn long, I just joined the damn protest. And I'm upset. I'm gonna tell you why I'm upset. I'm upset because I ain't get off till 11 o'clock last night. Who deliver mail in the dark? It's a lot going on. And I'm sick of it. I'm sick of it. I'm stressed out, okay? And if you think that ain't enough, I'm gonna tell you what else I'm dealing with. These people out here with these damn drive-by graduations. They hanging out the car in their cap and gown, honking, dragging cans all behind their car. They blocking up the streets. Let me tell you something, America. Your mail gonna be late. It is what it is. I'm dealing with a lot out here, okay? Stop being mad at me. That's what you can do. Read this. Can you see this? This hat say United States Postal Service. I don't own this company. I work for these people, okay? Y'all can stop having an attitude with me. If you want to do something nice, you want to be thoughtful, when I come to your door, put your mail in your mail. Have a bottle of water for me. Can you do that? Have a bottle of water. Who thinking about me out here? Huh? I'm dealing with a lot. Huh? People steady harassing me about these damn stimulus checks. I don't know where your check at. I don't know. I keep telling y'all that. Don't run up on me, cause I'm this postal, I'm about to be real postal out here. It's a lot of tension out here in these streets, and I'm dealing with it, and if you can't deal with it, I don't know what to tell you. Get you a damn P.O. box.
B to the L to the M-E, now tuned in to blame the coming. That's me, get your laugh on, get your laugh.